Whoops. Boom. Here we are. Oh, did I forget to turn off my audio? Turn back on my audio after the. Anyway. Oh, no. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Century Age of Ashes. This is a Dragon Rider PvP game. Thank you, Koi. And this is my buddy behind me. Koi. I know he's a Badlands dragon, which means he would a desert name would be better fit, but I named him Koi. So, this is again an awesome game. That no one really talks about anymore because I can definitely see the problems that go on with this. Microtransactions, free-to-play game, classes that are locked behind microtransactions. Actually, let's see. Classes, shop. Yeah. I have not seen a way to earn these red gems yet, so pretty sure that these extra classes and extra dragon species are locked behind a paywall. So, I mean, it's a free-to-play game. Playing an initial bundle. This is just unlocking the rest of the game. Like, everything else is. Yeah. So, if it's worth it to you, that's still way cheaper than most modern games, like what Elden Ring is $60. But this game has a lot of stuff. Besides your initial beginner area where you get to play this coin grab mini game, it's pretty fun. Oh, artifact? And this. Oh, I guess I don't know everything just yet. There's standard PvP that gives you several different game modes at random. There is the event right now that's Trial of the Dragon, which is a survival game mode, which pits three teams against each other. There is Dragon Racing, which is a free-for-all, which is really cool. And of course, you have the in rotation game mode, the arena. We also have ranked, which you need to play a certain amount of matches before you can unlock, which I have not. I'm still very fresh and new. And then there is training, which there is the tutorial that you can replay at any time if you ever you come back and you're rusty. And there is free flight. And there are a couple cool maps, which I never get to see because we always are playing on either this map or this map. But let's jump right into a quick play match, eh? I've never played Artifact before. And sometimes another big problem, probably why some YouTubers don't cover this game very much, is because of wait time for matches. There's not a whole big player base on this one, but I'm pretty sure that can change for the better. Yes. I wish that there were more kinds of dragons, like hexapod dragons, besides the wyverns. And of course, they do have the new dragon. This one. This one's really cool. Of course, they also have like a tree dragon and this guy, which looks really cool. I really want one of these. But again, paywall. Zealot pack. Oh yeah, there's the freaking eagle dragon. That's cool. Whatever kind of dragon that one is. That one actually looks really cool. I like that one. Red Dawn. That's a dragon I already have unlocked. unlocks Stormraiser, Thornweaver, and Rhymeblood. Three exclusive legendary player icons. Oh, this just unlocks the player classes so that you can use like magic and stuff. Oh, does it also unlock the dragons that they're associated with? Interesting. Oh. Oh, well, that's a little better. You can earn those. And then the booster packs are kind of expensive. Can you stop rotating? I'm trying to look at stuff. Oh yeah, you can get custom dragon saddles. There's a bunch of customization. Oh yeah, this guy. I saw this guy in a previous round. There's a hexapod dragon. The apex predator. Oh, we got a match. Nice. So you get to browse the shop while you wait for a match. So, if you guys really want to see me play more Centuries Age of Ashes, make sure to like and comment. That'll be really helpful, because I would love to play this game some more. Mo also because I just started, but I'm like taking a break from Pal World just a little bit so that I don't burn out. Oh, I didn't read that. Rules. Enemies possess the artifact. Prevent enemies from charging the artifact. If they drop it in your base, you fail. Oh, okay. Let's just do Marauder with Frostbolts. Easy. Again, this is kind of like one of the things that I really want. I don't want, classes being locked behind a specific character. I would rather have more customization, but whatever. It's just a big burly dude behind some armor. It could be anyone under there. It could be me. It could be your grandma. Grandma be styling in the dragon game. Two, one. I guess we're gonna get an NPC on our team. Or are we competing? Oh, is that me? Oh, that's me! I'm featured! Oh, I got two deaths last round. Okay, who's gonna be charging the runes? Rune A. Oh, we're defenders. Okay. Shouldn't be too hard. Oh, what's that? Uh-oh. Oh! Oh boy. Oh God. Oh boy. What am I doing? Artifact is charged. Okay, where am I? What am I doing? Where am I going? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. I'm not very good. Okay, I'm behind him. Oh no. How do I turn my mic off in this game? Where are the attackers now? Oh boy. So we have to get the runes into their camp. I guess I'll protect you. Looking out for. Oh boy, there he is. Oh, there he is. Got him! Oh, I might not be too far behind! Oh boy. Oh my god, that hurt! Oh no! Dang it! Oh, but I eliminated someone! Okay, we gotta charge the artifact. We gotta get over here. Okay, got it. And now, what do we do? I guess they protect me. I should grab that. Very nice. Oh boy! Evasive maneuvers! Oh my god, yes! Oh boy! No! Shit! God dang it, no! I had it! Ah. We just need to recover it. It's over at point B. Let's go along the boost. Battle ends in 1 minute. Oh, artifact is charged. Very cool. Okay, now we gotta protect him. Okay, where's the artifact? Oh boy. Okay, we gotta go. Oh, come on! No, we can do it! We can do it! What? Yeah! I did it! Oh, that was cool! Okay, back to defending. Same thing, because I don't really know how to use powers just quite yet. Oh, that was actually kind of heart-pounding. Did we get a new player? Nice. Okay, we gotta protect it. No point in playing goalie just quite yet. We gotta find out where they're taking the artifact. I guess I'll protect this thing. It's not here, so it's over at Site B. Or Site A. Navigating is hard. Where is he? Oh boy! Oh, ouch. That's a wall. Nice. It was worth it to fly myself into a wall. Dang it! It's hard to throw people off. At least for me. Get him, guys! Artifact is charging my butt! Alright, turn around, go back in. No! Dang it. Ow. Flew myself into a rock. Oh, no. I am slaying out there, though. Oh, boy. Okay. Artifact destroyed. It. Oh, nice. We got a minute. Coming in from the flank. Oh boy. Rely on the teammates. I should really learn how to use my fire breath. Nice. Okay, now we have to destroy it. Nice. Amazing. That's my boy! That's my boy! Look at him! He's so cool. I got number two! No way. How much EXP? Nice. Well, that's a whole lot of fun. Okay, so in order to not make this video a super long one, since, well, I don't really know how to edit just quite yet, or cut videos, we're gonna call it here because we have a stream coming later today, and I want this to be up before that stream. So, thank you guys so much for watching Centuries Age of Ashes. If you want to see me play more, definitely leave a thumbs up and comment, and I'll see you in the next stream later today. So, see ya!